Best pressure washer under 200. Hey guys, I'm Stacy from Trim That Weed, and today we are going to be highlighting the best pressure washers under 200. Watch until the end of the video to know which is best. Having dust in your home is inevitable. While no one desires to live in an untidy home, the task of cleaning the house can become a burden with a multitude of other things you need to do. Mops may strain your back and at times may not be that efficient, especially when you are running out of time. Enter the pressure washer. What I can assure you is that once you purchase your first pressure washer, there is no turning back. The convenience, efficiency, is something you will not want to replace with anything else. If this is your first time purchasing one, then you may be engulfed with the fear that things cost an arm and a leg. But this is not so. I am going to show you some budget-friendly pressure washers that go for less than $200. Let's get started with the first item on my list. Sunjoe SPX 3000 BLK Pressure Washer. The Sunjoe is an amazing portable and lightweight pressure washer. The design is sleek, easy to drag around. With a powerful 1,800 watts, 14.5 amp motor, you are capable of taking care of all your cleaning needs on decks, home surfaces, buildings, trucks, and more. To better help you save on energy, the unit comes with an automatic pump shutoff functionality that is triggered when the machine is not in use. The Sunjoe comes with a dual detergent tank. These removable tanks allow you to tackle different projects with varying detergents. You can also adjust 5 quick connect spray tips for medium to heavy duty tasks. The Sunjoe pressure washer comes with a long power cord that enables you to get into those hard to reach areas. A cord lock system helps prevent the cord from being entangled during cleaning. The unit is assembly free. What we liked: powerful 1,800 watt motor capable of 2,030 PSI. Two storing reservoirs for varying cleaning projects. Long power cord to access hard to reach areas. Total stop feature makes unit energy effective. Versatile enough for a variety of projects. What we did not like: nozzle is made from soft plastic, which makes it a little bit brittle. Merlion's 3800 PSI electric pressure washer. You may be confused to think that this powerful 3800 PSI pressure washer will cost you much, but it is budget friendly and comes with some outstanding features found in high-end models. At the heart of the Merlion's is a powerful 2000 watts motor. With this kind of motor, you can do a lot of cleaning on your house, vehicles, terraces, and other dirty surfaces. Thanks to the 5 available nozzles, you can choose your preferred water stream. How the nozzles operate is with the 0 degree once you get a pencil-like high pressure stream, while if you set it to 40 degrees, you get a wide fan stream. This offers you great versatility to work on multiple surfaces. The washer also comes with a total stop system that senses when the nozzles are not in the operation and automatically shuts the pump. This makes the unit extremely energy efficient. If you are looking for a more brighter color for your washer, as opposed to the largely available dark colors, this unit comes in a green attractive variant. To enable you to get the most from your washer, it comes with a 6-meter hose. What we liked: large sturdy wheels for easy maneuvering abilities, 5 nozzles for great versatility when cleaning, powerful cord holder and hose reel, powerful water stream, compatibility with most soaps and detergents. What we did not like: for first timers, assembly may be a bit complicated. Stanley SHP 2150 electric pressure washer. One key thing that stands out for the Stanley pressure washer is that it combines performance and features a budget-friendly price. The motor on this unit is capable of 21,050 PSI, which is quite adequate for most home needs like cleaning ducts, pavements, RVs, and outdoor furniture. Operation of the unit has simplified, as all you need is to just power it on and it will do the rest. The washer comes with 4 nozzles that offer you great flexibility for a variety of tasks. The Stanley washer comes with 2 stable wheels, which you can move around with. The nozzles are quick connect, which makes them very easy to operate. They are also clearly marked with different colors, each representing the various nozzle degrees from 0, 15, 25, and 40. According to the manufacturers, this pressure washer offers 43 more pressures than a normal 7 GPM garden hose. This means it is very water efficient. Another excellent feature that is often overlooked is that this pressure washer comes with a super long, 25-foot high pressure hose. This gives you great flexibility when you are washing from a distance. To complete the design, you have two small wheels for easy transportation and ease of movement. What we liked: compact design that makes it highly mobile. Four nozzles for added flexibility during cleaning. Specially designed detergent bottles that can be used as a high pressure foamer. Attachments for most common projects. Foam cannon included. 43 times the pressure of a 7 GPM garden hose. What we did not like: ones needs to get some learning with the connectors. 3,800 PSI electric pressure washer. This pressure washer comes with a powerful 2,000 watts motor that is capable of generating 3,800 PSI to 3.0 GPM. With this kind of power, you are capable of doing many cleaning tasks with the machine, like houses, RVs, decks, building corridors, driveways, and much more. The 3,800 PSI comes with 5 nozzles for both low pressure or soap. This helps most of your cleaning needs under different pressures. Like other washers, this one also comes with an automatic total stop system that shuts off when the pump is triggered and is not being engaged. For greater reach, you will have a 6-meter pressure hose. With the provided reel, you can easily store the hose. What we liked: high cleaning power. 5 nozzles for multiple cleaning purposes. TSS automatic shutoff feature. Comes with detergent tank for soap application. Built-in onboard hose reel for easy storage. Long 10.6 meter cable for reaching those hard places. What we did not like: maybe hard to get used to initially. Hamdok's 2950 PSI electric pressure washer. The Hamdok's comes with an attractive design that will complement your home design. A 1,800 watts motor powers the machine, and this enables it to produce a force of 1.7 GPM. This is adequate to meet all your domestic cleaning needs. The Hamdok's comes with an air-cooled mechanism that ensures that no matter your cleaning needs, it will not overheat. This helps you cut through stubborn grime and dirt. You can also get a TSS gauge that automatically shuts off the system when the nozzle is not in use. Operation of the unit is through a pistol-style sprayer and can connect to 5 different nozzles for versatility in cleaning options. The Hamdok's comes with a 10-meter power cord that enables you to reach far-off places. What we liked: high output ensures optimum cleaning, long 10-meter power cord, nice design with attractive colors, automatic shutoff when nozzle is not in use, piston style sprayer. What we did not like: can be quite noisy during operation. Tiandi 3800 PSI pressure washer. If you are into tech, then this pressure washer is surely going to impress you. The Tiandi intelligence design means it focuses on more than enhancing user experience without compromising on efficiency. What really stands out for the pressure washer is the touchscreen interference that allows you to adjust the power and pressure of the unit. You can switch through various cleaning modes like soft, medium, and strong. With the unit, you can customize your water streams, hence take on various cleaning tasks. On performance, the Tiandin runs a powerful 1,800 watts motor that is capable of producing up to 3,800 PSI with a 2.8 GPM. This is adequate to meet all your cleaning needs with ease. What we liked: telescopic handle design with a range of 75 to 95 centimeter, easy to assemble, comes with all the related cleaning accessories like nozzles, pressure hose, and soap bottle, and filters. Touchscreen allows you to vary unit pressure. What we did not like: can be a bit hard to know controls on screen. So there we have it, the best pressure washers under 200. While all the above units are great and moderately priced, our top pick has got to be the Miralon's 3,800 PSI. Firstly, the unit has received considerable positive reviews online. This simply means many people are satisfied with the performance. Secondly, it comes with a robust 2,000 watts motor that is capable of 3,800 PSI with 3 GPM. This means you can use it for home cleaning needs and commercial needs. Are you thinking from switching from mop washing to use the pressure washer? What cleaning detergents do you have a preference for? Tell us your thoughts in the comments section below. Also, if you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. See you in the next one.